Dinner back in 1990.
My favorite woman here. Let me get a zoom on that.
And it's February 2013 right now.
I'll get one for you, Ronnie.
I found this old tape.
Smaller than Anita.
Of a fiber mesh at Fibron.
This is Ronnie's Christmas present.
And I was a supervisor then.
Shot of this game together. fat Joe and stab his big arm in the way. We'll take you over to our table and show you what we have. There's our boss, he's a slave driver. Split again. Yes, but need is baked beans. Mm-hmm. Who ate all the rolls? That banana pudding, that's for me, special. Helen's potato salad. Who made the green beans?
I thought it looked good.
Who made the green beans?
I did.
These green beans. Here's my ham, I bought it. Part of it. Vito cooked them. No. What's that? Dressing?
Mm-hmm.
Dressing. That's shells and cheese. Mmm.
Good looking slaw.
Slaw. I didn't see no slaw. Slaw there.
Yeah.
Y'all know what that is. Here's our drinks. Here's the loser table. See, over there is the winner table. And here's all the losers. See all the losers? That's all the losers.
Probably his premiere, he's in. What your man says?
Yeah. What your man does anything
walk. For price?
Bush goes to the farm.
Rooster, rooster, bush.
That's what we need right there, Bill.
Yeah.
to shoot women now, Spangler.
Me too. That's why I tell Mama Farrick one day. Them women, they all women, they don't even know what it is.
It's all right. Now, light beer bowls coming in.
You got to learn how to shoot, man.
Stanley's my main man. You can use it. Stanley's your gun.
Those little pigeons and shoot at them.
See?
Did you hear that, Barbara? I told him you can hold the pigeon and shoot at him. He said, yeah.
Got him a whole box of clay targets he can throw with that thing. Shoot him.
I can shoot a dog without having to use my gun.
You
might
have to fight
with
some guns
in the
way.
Nah, I thought
we were
iron shoes in.
Like, that's all right.
Butter. That's why I want to shoot some of them, though.
Yeah, me too.
I'm serious.
We're gonna take them in the bowling alley.
This right here, it throws doubles and everything, Stan. You can shoot two at once.
You know, plate to eat out of.
Everything, Stanley, relates to food.
Eat out of and shoot it.
Here you go. I got to pass out some more Christmas presents.
Big cookie.
Thanks, Brent. Yeah, a big cookie.
Big cookie.
Too many from Patrick.
Okay.
Need to be your fat. The
whole
time.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. I can't grab beer. You have a shot for them? Yeah. I use beer cans. Yeah, I know it.
I couldn't get them
with
my shotgun.
Mine is too.
You might get you another shot. Oh, thanks, Patrick.
Oh, yeah.
Turn around for things.
Don't be subtle, Rick. Rip it.
Thank you, old bud.
I'm upset. I'm going to get retaken.
We have your record.
What's that in there?
Ain't
nothing in there.
It wasn't nothing in there. It fell on the other side.
Pocket size. Yep, he's armed and dangerous, folks.
Hey, what's that, man?
Wait the next time.
This year's Rick.
I done seen it 100 times while she's rapping it. Good, Will.
Yeah, there you go, Joe. It's to you, man.
Hey, more Walmart.
The car that smokes.
That's one of the Salvation Army, baby.
Oh, me, Joe.
Put you to work for us, Joe.
Look at you, Joe.
Yeah, man.
Who brought all these cards?
Mama.
Huh?
Oh,
yeah, there's one without
19.
I
think I
got
90 on. Boy, that's nice. Wow, wait. You know what I'm saying? What you Joe?
I'm good, Joe. I want to just buy one for everybody.
Give him a minute. He'll understand it.
What is it, Joe?
I'm sorry.
Oh!
Sorry about that.
Just go ahead and give him.
Come on, man. I'm not bad on what.
Hey, Joe. Oh,
thank you, Nate. You're welcome.
Oh,
Okay, I'm wearing my shirt. Y'all know some songs.
Oh, yeah, I thought about it. Home at home.
Now, don't go home, Terry Clark, where you just try them out.
He won't. You know him. He's
the same lady who will put up his new paper. Oh, y'all can give him a bottle. Come on, do something. Right here. Come on.
This is it. They are special short shots, yeah.
You about to take home, good.
If I ask you to come in here and clean toilets, there's a problem you can do it with.
Yeah, please, please, please.
I'll tell you what, I'll get you the cassette, man, okay? You want some, like, George Jones to go with it?
I got new kids on block cassette.
Yeah, right. Don't turn it on, man. I want to keep my girlfriend.
Let's throw flex on you.
Uh-oh.
What's flex
on you? Oh, but that turned me on, but. Well,
Barbara Smith made about it. We all better watch it.
Where'd Rick go?
Rick went to stalk his next victim.
Put on Perry. Let's throw a spin.
Did he already get cut?
He's already
gone.
Yeah,
already.
I knew you got that safety part. No, you know that. Vito, you gonna make one of them farts with your underarm, man? Come on, do it. Do it, Vito. Come on, Vito, do it, man. We know you can. Make one of them parts, you know. Come on. Hey, Joe. You don't have to do it with your underarm. You go to the bathroom, get the real deal, can you? Hey, Brent, show us again, man.
Bam!
Oh, that's the real shirt. Yeah, well, you show us the real deal here.
It's a real shirt.
Here we go, right there. Right there. That's the one. That's the one. We ain't no sellouts in this room.
Fibron Bowl. You should
see
Alabama.
Fibron Bowl, yeah. Well. What, Mr. Brunel? It's time for the speech. Christmas speech.
Well, it's been a pleasure working with y'all. I hope y'all have a merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Thank you, sir. All right.
President, President.
Now, get back to work.
Yeah, go back to work.
Look at this.
You can't believe it.
Thank you.
Mash on film.
Well, take them for your own
girlfriend.
Fiber Mash on film.
Fiber Mash on film.
Well,
sorry, folks, didn't mean to block the video.
Wish you some scenes from America's Funniest Videos.
Yeah.
Joe, fall down for us, man.
Hey, Joe, why don't like it's Monday, Tuesday?
Try to walk.
Somebody ain't how you know it.
Hey, Patrick. Ain't you gonna follow Rick around staring at his ass?
What's it? Go back there, you go.
It's like a serious commercial.
My invitation is Joe Munch.
Hey, Rick. Patrick said, somebody said you was going to the bathroom. Patrick said he might have to go check on me.
Hey, Willie, how's it going, bud?
And that's the famous maintenance man, Willie Rucker. Give us a smile there, Willie. Hey, Willie. Hey, Willie. Smile, Willie. Smile, Willie.
Prince, move on.
Yeah, we ain't got her cleaned up, man. quit and cleaned up because third shift wasn't coming in. And I was stupid. I believed you.
There's Rick. He just had a baby.
And everybody got to holler and tell me names. Yeah, third shift is coming in tonight.
Facing back this way, man, so y'all can't get me, huh? Well, you look out your front door and see a stack of pallets. Oh, pretty thrill. All right. And Busherman, do you want to build some on it while we're here?
Yeah,
I'm sorry. I don't want
to put those
front.
Yeah, I do mine.
Really, y'all need to keep this low because the camera thing's going to be out.
Yeah.
Like about $3 million.
Did she see you?
No. I was changing a tire. Suddenly there she was across the street taking her kid into this school.
My boy.
Looked great. He looked very healthy. You know, it's a real nice, healthy place where they're living. It snows in winter there.
Shanny. Where are they?
At the school where I saw them. Astoria Elementary School. It's in Astoria, Oregon.
All right, man. Did you tell anyone else this?
No. No way. Hey, I'm not stupid, Mr. Chris.
You're not?
Everything is always great, terrific, so what's so great?
I just found out where they're hiding.
Are you serious? You really know where he is?
Manicure, Mr. Cruz?
Oh, how could I say no to you?
Tell me. What's happened?
Just let me handle this myself, Mother. I know what I'm doing. Everything is under control.
Klutz.
Look. Oh, my God. I can see.
How do we look?
Oh, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Come here. Let me help you.
Eyewitness News tonight, the weekend edition. The shocking story of a young girl's death. Lindsay Green was raped and murdered in a North Chattanooga home today. We'll have a complete report for you in just a few minutes on Eyewitness News tonight at 11.
To show you how much softer and thicker new Kleenex tissues are, I'm going to pull a pillow out of this box. See for yourself. New Kleenex tissues. Softer, thicker, better.
For Jeffrey's colds, we see the pediatrician.
I love my pediatrician. He's my dad.
He recommends Dimetap Elixir. Jeffrey likes taking it, and it's alcohol-free.
Oh, I'm passing with Joe Montana. Look at that. That's me in my Chiefs jersey passing with Joe Montana.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
Just through the national anthem, I got to meet Huey Lewis way back when I first started. And I used to go out and talk to him before the game, and then... So I used to go to some of his recording sessions. In fact, we sang backup a couple times. I'm glad you came.
You did? All right.
That's hilarious.
Hey.
But that's when you found out really what kind of teamwork it took there, too. It was interesting to be able to get back behind the scenes and making an album.
Cool.
Stuff.
Well, if you ever come to Nashville, Tennessee, I'm going to be recording my next album in January and February.
Well, you want me on
that? Oh, yeah. If you come down, we'll put you on the record, man. If you ever come to Nashville or if you just want to come down and just hang out, feel free to come down.
My voice, you'd probably ship me back.
Thanks again for passing with me, man. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
You don't have to say that. Don't say that. That would embarrass me. You guys don't have to say that.
No. Cheese cheerleaders love Billy Ray.
Yay. And I love Chief cheerleaders.
You want your head, son?
Yeah, if you will.
All right, man.
How are you? Nice to meet you. Can I say hi? Nice to meet you, son.
Is this the best smelling stadium in the league or what?
This is just wonderful.
You see out on the parking lot?
You won't believe the sound. You don't get the feel the same.
I think I will. I think I'll start the game down here.
It's noisy and explosive.
And you can hear those
hits. A lot of ancestors discussed.
And they're barbecuing pigs and they're doing sides of beef and ribs and everything else.
So that's where the rib smell is coming in.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
This is where the smoke's coming from. You look at this.
Okay.
This is all from the parking lot side.
I thought it was left on my jacket from last week, but,
You don't play those clubs anymore, do you?
No, I don't play them no more, no.
This game becomes a blowout. You'll come up there and sing a few to save the ratings.
Whatever it takes, sir. Okay. Whatever it takes.
Where'd you go to school?
Russell High School in Eastern Kentucky.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
What position did you play?
End.
Did you?
Yeah, end.
Split or tight end?
Tight end, split end. I love the game. It's
whenever you decided
sport.
To take up music, that was your best decision.
Well, I think you're probably right.
a former Flatwoods, Kentucky high school tight end?
Yes, sir, that's correct.
Joining us in the booth tonight?
When you're down there for warm-ups, can you believe how big they are? Can you believe the size of the people who play this game?
Oh, I'm telling you, I was in the tunnel when some of the players came through the tunnel, and the thing was just shaking, man. It was great.
And you're on the road, what, like 300 nights a year?
Well, I'd say this past year we was out at least 300 nights, at least.
Well, at least you got 300 different places that want you to be there.
Back in my old home, found my little nice jacket, so slip it on. Deep in the pocket, still folded up tight, was the letter you wrote to tell me goodbye. The minute I saw it, I just had to smile. It smelled like a letter, smooth as a child. I took a deep breath, then put it away. There was no need to read, I knew just what it would say. I knew the words by heart, know every line. From the same knees, do you get along just fine? Know every comma, every question of mine. No, I don't have to look, I know the words by heart. Ain't it funny how memory can play tricks on your mind? Put it away, the note in the pocket that I found it that day. Poured me a beer, then pictured your face and drank a silent toast to things that time can erase. I know the words by heart, know every line. From this thing needs to get along just fine.
Where you can be yourself. Call them your clan, your tribe, or your fans. On the road, they make every concert a reunion, and each record signing a party.
Why is it important to me to get out like this?
The people that listen to my music are real people. They're loving people. They're caring people, and I love my fans.
Hi, I'm from the Hollywood Foreign Press.
This album is really a testament to the pop industry and the country industry that you're here to stay, isn't it?
Brenda Richard is from Rolling Stone.
One of the fans been to your success.
Very important.
Say hi to everybody listening in L.A. and Orange County.
Hey, how's everybody doing? It's good to be with you all. Look forward to seeing you at Universal tonight. Now, you guys are the first ones I see when I walk through the door.
Vegas, everywhere.
You're just everywhere.
Yeah. Where are you? Where are we?
Just
yeah.
Everywhere. What have you got? Is that for me? Oh, yes.
Chocolate and chocolate.
Oh, just what I need.
I heard it was your favorite.
Great. I'll never be able to get into my clothes, but I'll eat it. You are? Cool. Where are you from?
Valley.
Cool. I used to live in Van Nuys.
Really? Could it to Linda? And could you write someday, somewhere, somehow?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hello.
Went to Linda. Love my achy, breaky heart.
Linda. Now I'm lying here with Linda on my mind. Y'all coming to the show?
Yeah, we are. We're going to see you Saturday, Sunday, and in Phoenix twice.
Can I get you?
Thanks.
Oh, my God, my heart's going to pop.
Me too. Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Betty
Gibb,
it's from Vermont.
B-E-T-T-Y?
Yes, sir. She loves your line. She's thinking about you all the time.
Well, you tell her I said, what's your name?
Ginger.
Ginger, G-I-N-G-E-R?
Yeah, Rogers. Dolly.
D-O-L-L-Y?
Yes.
As in Dolly Parton?
Yeah.
With an I.
Judy with an I. And a sexy voice. You lived right there by where I lived out there, man. At Canoga Park. That's you, man. That's you. God, man. Nice to see you again, man.
That's right. Nice to see you again.
Yeah, down in Orange County.
My name is Trisha.
I know that. I know you.
You know me?
Yes, I've seen you several times.
Oh,
I don't want your guitar. What is that?
It's on ring for you.
Why don't you keep it? The angel?
Gave it to me.
An angel, dude.
Yeah. Here we go. Let me have that.
So I thought,
cool.
I wasn't
going
to give it to you. I've never given anything like this to
you. Okay.
Billy,
she's
there. Can
we
get a throw blanket? A Native American throw blanket?
Yes, in Vegas. In Vegas.
I gave it to you.
It's on my couch right now.
Take it out, man.
Thank you. Thanks. Somebody put a lot of work on that.
I can't start. I can't control myself. Thank you.
See you, man. Bye. I wanted you to show them the jacket. She made this jacket.
That's a great jacket.
And you and your mom coming to the show tonight.
Yes, we are.
Woo! We're going to have an excellent time tonight.
Thank you very much.
I waited 18 months of my life for this.
My son loves being in school plays.
Dinner time!
Stage clothes get dirty, they get stained.
That mess you're making.
You have to be able to bleach out stains, but keep the color.
Tide with bleach, now it's even better for
graphically and emotionally. It's up to you to remember where you came from and how it inspired you.
Back when I was young, when I was just a kid, the foolish things we done, the secrets that we
something back. He planned a charity concert in the Ohio River Valley when we grew up.
Okay, I'm Ron Cyrus. I'm Bill, happened to be Billy Ray's dad, and we're standing here waiting for them to come in for a very important day. This concert was put together in kind of a hurry because of the trying to beat the bad weather, which we've not done a very good job of today, but there's a whole lot of excitement in the air here. We think it's going to be real cool.
Has Billy changed much?
No, not.
Wind and rain at the concert site threatened to derail the best laid plans. While just 30 miles away, the folks of Greenup, Kentucky honored Billy Ray with a hometown parade.
Hey, say hello.
Hey, Billy Ray!
Jesus!
trees. Ain't nothing like Eastern Kentucky, man. Nothing like it.
Come to see my man.
Where's your mom's house at?
She's right down below them trees, right there as we speak. There's her house, right there, right down there. Where that blue truck is. There she is. She came outside. There she is. There she is. There she is. There's my mom. There she is. Someday I'll be able to come back and repack the area from being there for so many years. And now we're coming back to do something good.
Yeah, we're going to have a concert.
Dangerous, boss.
Your monitors are...
I mean, I don't know, even if it stopped raining right now and the sun came up, that I could deliver a safe stage. If you want to wait...
Let's try that. That's all we
can. I'll hold 15, but I mean, the weather forecast, you know, that you heard, is the worst is coming. Because I don't want to lose anybody.